This year we are doing a vlog.
Oh, nice.
And everybody, this is my friend Esteban.
Hey guys, welcome to... Wait, hold on, let me start
That's
again.
Okay.
Where are we standing?
And cut.
And cut.
Welcome to the zone. Tell the people.
Welcome to the zone.
Welcome to the zone, baby.
Yeah, welcome to the zone.
Let's go. All right. It is 12:21. The national selection players just checked in, got all their gear and their uniforms ready. They're right here in maroon. They got their warm-up tops on. Yeah, check it out.
We're here with Alex Plus,
Iman
and the unfortunate one.
Yeah! Yeah!
And we have a player here, Anna and Parader.
Yeah!
She will be playing in the national selection.
Be there
this afternoon. And you know what? She's gonna kill it. Every girl out there is gonna kill it. Let's go!
Yeah!
Grace, you better get it, Grace.
That's
halftime at the national selection game. Yo, everybody's coming out for their teammates. This is awesome.
We're the Colorado Rapids, and we're supporting our teammate, Heather Gilchrist.
Yeah! Hey guys, we're just here supporting our girls.
Yeah! I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for. Far from nothing, dog, get your soul.
The game was awesome. It was really fun. It ended up in a 1-1 tie, but getting to see almost 30 different clubs represented in one game is incredible. And I think the league bringing together all these different coaches, all these different players, and providing that for these girls is something that can't be matched. It's really cool. Keep making posts, wish he could, but he can't get close. OG's so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so. I don't clear up rumors. Hey, where's y'all sense of humor? Hey, I'm done making jokes because they got old like baby boomers. Turn my haters to consumers. I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming sooner. I'm just a late bloomer.
Well, in high school, I'm still you guys, that's day one. Day one in the books. Good morning, day two. Here with my girls. What's up? Good morning. Listen, here's the main question that I have for you. Okay. What is the most beneficial thing that your girls get to receive here at ECNL?
Well, obviously, the importance of responsibility, competition, being as a team, working together. That what this event create, I think that this event creates a bunch of leaders.
Leaders play here, baby.
Right?
Leaders play here. Yeah. That was awesome.
All right, thanks. Thank
that
you.
Was perfect. I'm Anaya.
I'm Kay.
And we play for Oklahoma.
Yes.
I don't even want your congratulations.
Yep, what you got?
I
okay.
Recognize your false confidence and calculated
okay.
promises.
Okay.
I hate people that feel entitled. Look at me crazy because I ain't invited
okay, come on.
You.
Oh, come on.
Oh, you important. You the moral to the story. You endorsing motherfucker. I don't even like you.
What do you think it would take to get more girls to watch the game? Like, it's so important, you know? But we really, really gotta step it up and start to watch more and support women. And so I'm on a mission, you guys. Ada, let's do this. Good morning, everyone. We are here, day three. We just shot some TikToks. 8 a.m. games just started. And we're so excited and so proud of everyone. The referees, the parents, the kids, the coaches. Thank you for coming out again. Let's have a beautiful day. Let's go. Hey guys, this is Sporting Iowa. This is our first ECNL showcase. Yeah! We got a dance battle coming up. Yeah! Finally, I've been waiting on this.
I got the new dance. Okay. Whoa! Okay. Okay.
Whoa! All right, so we've got a birthday. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Diana. I'm Camila's mom.
Birthday to you.
Get her, girl!
Happy birthday! Pretend to blow it out. Pretend. Yeah!
All right. So it is 3:38. The last game is almost finished. I have been on the move today. It has been awesome. We did a dance battle. We did birthdays. We went and watched games. We had fun in the zone. We cannot wait for the next showcase. We are getting ready to finish games up, do our closeout, and that's it.